Make some noise for Nandini Shankar and team! One out of... So I have a list of her achievements. Like it's quite amazing, so I had to carry a list. So Nandini Shankar is one of the exceedingly talented daughter of Mr. Shankar Devraj and violin maestro Dr. Sangeeta Shankar. She began her training in music at a tender age of three. Okay, three. Just one, two, three. And she gave her first public performance when she was just 8 years old. And a full-fledged solo concert when she was 13. Like, it's kind of like amazing jump. So, okay, once again, give it up for Nandini Shankar and team. Can I get some more intro, please? Give it up for Nandini Shankar and team! Okay, that's what's up.
Good evening, everyone. I'm really happy to be performing here in Sanskruti Arts Festival. And it is so nice to see all of you here. And I'm really excited. I hope you all enjoy. This performance is going to be made very, very special because of the lovely accompanist that I have. On tabla, we have Sri Ajeet Pathak. He's very accomplished. Please give a big hand for him. On keyboard, Mr. Vijay Kurien. And on percussion, Ms. Neesha Mokal. I would like to thank all of them for accompanying me today, making my music sound beautiful. And to start off, I would start with a short raga, Raga Yaman. It is a very peaceful, soothing and sweet raga. It starts off slow and then picks up pace and goes really fast. So I hope you all enjoy it.